Hey, it's Jerry Jones here, and just a real brief video post. I was just reviewing some of the performance on a couple of my different advertising campaigns, one of which for the dental assisting school. And I like to dig into this stuff because so far on this one particular media, I've spent about 1,100, a little over 1,100 bucks in the last 2 months, and we've generated 16 calls and emails. Which tells me I'm spending almost $70 per call or email. I'm okay with the $70. It doesn't really bug me a whole lot, but what does bug me is out of those 16, we haven't converted one to a customer yet, to a student. So what that tells me is I'm spending $1,100. I mean, maybe the next one is going to be a student, I don't know, but typically I'm closing one out of 10 leads. And in this scenario, one out of 16 has not closed yet, and so I'm way out of whack on my normal ratios. One of those things you got to watch. You really need to really closely monitor every dollar you spend in advertising to make sure that it at least meets or exceeds the Mendoza line that you've set for yourself, no matter what business you're in. Whether it's a dental office or whatnot. I mean, I'm happy to pay $100 for an appointment at the dental office, but not per lead. I mean, it might take two phone calls, three phone calls to actually book an appointment. So, you got to watch those numbers. And I guess the point of this video is, have you gone back and analyzed, especially right now? I mean, every dollar counts in this economy. This isn't like it was in 2006, where pissing money away was second nature to everybody, me included. You need to go back and calculate how much money you're spending every single month on advertising, how many phone calls that generates, phone calls, emails, leads, whatever you want to call them, and how many are converting out of that group to actual buying, paying customers. And then you can, there's a further analysis, not for this video, but you need to check into that. I guess this is just a wake-up call, a reminder, go back to the basics, check into it. Hey, we'll talk to you soon. I'm out.